5 years ago, such a European under 23 champion recently go in Rio. It was a bronze. So often, could he spring a surprise for a tiny 2 years ago? On that occasion, the fourth fastest in history, Hazen alone. Alison de Santos is 21 years of age, the third fastest in history, the world champion, the European champion. WarHoLm is the world record holder, and at last it's his, as the Olympic title.
Set.
Because WarHoLm is two on his inside, and it's a great start from the biding his time. Can he get his tactics right this time? McMaster tried to get in the mix for the bronze. But WarHoLm has the... WarHoLm's coming under pressure. Remember, watch the clock to want to do it. The ultimate performance on the ultimate day. From the... He has just decimated his own world. We've rarely seen a performance of this dominance. We thought he's elevated himself to one of the all-time Olympic great. WarHoLm, world record. Benjamin.
He's gone under 46 seconds. There were athletes running...
But now he chases WarHoLm, and he chased him to that...
...him through over that last 100 metres like no athlete we've seen, but I don't know how to compare,
yeah,
really.
I mean, the 800 was so fantastic.